You're going to need to disassemble that entire machine. A washing machine is made out of thick metal plates. You're going to need an angle grinder and a special blade so you can see the fish.
I've never worked with metal before.